I'm standing in no man's land right now in between Switzerland and Liechtenstein, and I'm going to attempt to walk across the entire country of Liechtenstein with no phone, no money, and no map. Holy f***. Google Maps tells me it's a 7-hour walk from the southernmost tip to the northernmost tip, or 32 kilometers, and I'm gonna try to do it in 5 hours or less and make 5 new friends along the way. If you've never heard of Liechtenstein before, it is a tiny country nestled between Switzerland and Austria. There's only about 38,000 people that live here. It's the 4th smallest and the 2nd least visited country in all of Europe. There is no army, no national debt, and no airport. It's a very peaceful, almost perfect country and an ideal nation for me to walk across. It's actually the summer solstice, so it's the longest day of the year in terms of sunlight. That's why it's so bright at 5 a.m. An absolute stunner of a morning. Already coming up to a small little town here. It's just hard to put into words how peaceful it is out here. It's a German-speaking country, but so far the few people I've spoken to walking their dogs are asking me in German what I'm doing and I can't respond. You speak English? No German. Speak English? No English. Okay. You speak English? No, only German, no English. I'm walking to Austria.
Austria. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Walking.
Oh man, that was awkward.
Feldkirch, which is actually a city in Austria, nearby where I'm going, and Baden is the capital of Liechtenstein. I do know that I just have to walk north, and I have to cross by the capital of Vaduz, which there's a sign right there. Good morning. Do you speak English?
Yes.
So you're the first people I've met that speak English.
Yeah.
I'm walking across Liechtenstein, and I'm going to Austria. Are you from Liechtenstein?
Huh?
Are you from here?
Yeah, we grow up in Switzerland, but we live here, yes.
Nice place.
Yes. But you are from?
I'm from the US.
Why you are here?
Oh, I just enjoying the day. It's really nice here. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
I've successfully met my first English speakers. Really nice people. The good thing about walking across Liechtenstein is this. I didn't bring any water with me because I know that I can find this. It's so fresh. You speak English?
Yes.
Where is Austria?
Austria, yeah. In this direction, 32 kilometers. I think in 5 hours you can go.
Okay, he thinks 5 hours. I hope 5 hours. I've officially left the first town and in front of me is just open road. I got to admit, I'm a pretty out of shape 31-year-old. I don't work out that often, and I'm coming off some of the worst food poisoning I've had in a while. Something I ate at Lake Como in Italy destroyed my stomach. Nonetheless, I've always wanted to walk across Liechtenstein. So in 2015, when I was a budget backpacker with long, shaggy hair, I was couch surfing in Liechtenstein, and I had the thought back then that what if I walked across the country? But it's been on my mind for the last 7 years. It's been about an hour since I took off, and I'm kind of surprised to see that it's pretty much all built up civilization. People are starting to come out and about. Nothing's open yet, but it seems like people are waking up. I'm guessing that Schule is the German word for school. Germanclass101.com. Sex toy shop, brothel, or weird haircut dresser. Speak English? No English?
Yeah, took off 4 hours.
Thank you. Dankeschön. It seems like people know how long the walk is because it seems like people have done it. I mean, just Arizona itself is, I don't know, 30 times bigger than Liechtenstein. It's hard to comprehend sometimes. The bells are ringing. I think it's telling me to get going faster. I remember this beautiful little courtyard very well. I remembered how artsy it is. Look here, look in front of me. That's what I'm talking about. Like, weird sculptures. What a place, like Liechtenstein. I'm actually curious how many of you guys have not heard of Liechtenstein before this video. Let me know in the comments below, please. Are you also walking across Liechtenstein?
Which one?
Do you speak English?
Yes, a little bit. Now we make the Alpina trail, crossing the Swiss Alps from here to the Lake Le Mans. We want to try it in 10 days.
Good luck.
Thank you.
That's awesome, man. Yeah. I'm only walking across the country. You're walking across Switzerland.
Both are countries.
They're probably going somewhere down here, one of these places, which is 130-hour walk. Walking is underrated. The exercise that you get is much better than you would think. You gotta move your body. All right, I have made it to the town of Schaan, which is the halfway point. And just to make it a little more challenging for myself, I'm going to sprint to the finish line, and I'm probably gonna die. Here we go, baby. running all the way to Austria from here. Oh, there's the church. That's the bells that are ringing. Cool. Oh, it's been like 2 minutes and I'm already tired. Feel those cramps in my legs. I can't even tell you the last time I ran. I'm out of shape. My backpack is too heavy on my back, so gotta carry it now. And off to the races. Whoa, train. Oh my God, this is a terrible idea. You know what? I have this pain now on this side of my knee. When I ran that 10K in the Pyeongchang Marathon, I had that same pain. The sun came out, so it's hot. All of a sudden, I became very, very silent. Just getting in that mental block, mental focus too. Just go. It's the motivation behind everything I do. Len is Ford is stride and Hund is sport is sign. I don't know if it's this way. No, I think it's this way. I'm actually not entirely sure. Oh, I'm gonna keep going this way. I think I need to ask someone. Oh, holy shit. This is hard. Why am I doing this to myself? Break time. Holy f***. I'm having all kinds of pain. My whole body's falling apart. Mostly my knees now. Like the sides of my kneecap, I'm just done. This is getting dark and depressing. Can I just speak English? No? Austria? Austria. I'm like 2 for 10 on English speaking people that I've approached. Most of them just don't speak any English, but that's okay. Maybe I should learn some more German. Thought there would be more water stops, but I'm dying of thirst. And there's a cafe. I'm gonna stop and get some free water somewhere, hopefully. Oh, the stairs are killing my feet. Oh. That was a much needed refresher. Got maybe an hour left. I don't think I'm gonna break my 5 hour mark that I wanted at the beginning. Just running has been brutal. I've had to take too many stops. I'm totally lost right now. I'm in some little village. There's a little roundabout and the sun is straight up, so I don't know which way is north, but I'm pretty sure it's that way. I'm gonna have to ask someone. This is absurd. I'm like walking around this freaking town. There's nobody. Guess somebody's home. All right, I see some people in front of me. Do you guys speak English?
Yes. Anyone?
Hi, where's Austria?
Austria? Over there.
I'm lost. Which way do I go? It's like the town of Bangs, is it that way?
Just go straight away. Yeah. There it's a Fußball, sure. You go straight and then you pass the border.
Okay. So it's like what, like 30 minutes by foot or maybe?
Yeah.
Something like that?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
Have a nice one. Yeah. Bye. I got the directions now. I need to go that way, right through that mountain, and then I'll be in a town called Bangs, Austria, and I'll complete the journey. I'm going to sprint to the finish line. My legs are complete jello right now. I feel like they're going to fall off, but I am determined to get there. Let's finish this video on a bang. I'm like on the brink of falling over and collapsing. My leg just, my knees, just can't do it. Tar road has ended. Now, dirt road to the finish line. I think it's just up there, taking the beautiful views and realize that we're approaching the finish line of walking across Liechtenstein. Even through the pain, it's just so blissful out here. These pockets of nature are just absolutely fantastic. It makes me appreciate the world we live in. All right, stop talking, Drew. Let's go, push. I'm starting to develop this limp on my left knee. Right here, the pain, backside. Right there, bang. Yes, I see the sign, I see the sign. I did it, Austria. Oh, I did it. Oh my God, victory tastes so good. I just ran across Liechtenstein. Oh my god. Thank you guys for watching. I really enjoyed this one. Subscribe if you enjoyed. Love you all. See you in the next video. Peace.
I'm Drew Binsky and thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to this channel in the bottom left if you want to see more adventures from every country. And in the bottom right, you will find my second channel, which are bonus travel stories that have never been seen. Lastly, on that middle link, I'm giving away for free my best flight hacks. Until next time, stay safe, be spontaneous, and just go.